you can tell a person's strength and their body composition when you look at their neck. You know?